And as I've just been informed by my mother, it's the anniversary of Kobe dying. Respect the Mamba.
Hi YouTube.
This is the one right here. Here's the deal. PR Nation is back. PR Nation is back. We had just as many PRs this week as we did all of Max a week.
In case you have forgotten.
PR Nation is back.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So let's run it back. Monday we deadlifted. Was trying out some new things with the deadlift. You know, it was a little funky. Wasn't a huge fan. You know, still moved, I think 285 is the top set, so not so bad, not so bad.
Double cheeked up on a Thursday afternoon. Hella ass, the sun is still out.
But then we also took some hacks on Monday. Out in the cold, wasn't out there for super long. It was bitter, but still got the hacks in, and then we threw at the pen. You know, just like I said, you know, Mondays are just one of those easier days. You're just feeling stuff out. Tuesday, we had some mechanics work in the morning, dry repping stuff, working on speed, feeling nice and easy, and then just turning it on once you're in a good position to throw. And then we had a pause bench day. It was a good pause bench day. Wednesday, this is where we start hitting the PRs. Oh yeah, the PRs. ATG pause squat day. Always love hitting ATG squats. Oh yeah. Even though it's less weight, I enjoy doing ATG squats.
Booty me down.
Down.
Booty me down.
Down.
Booty me down.
Down.
Booty me down.
Down.
Oh yeah. And then PR Nation came back. PR Nation is back. PR Nation is back. Once we ran it over to the pen. Start hitting PRs all of a sudden. And then at the end, fire went in there, 85.5. PR Nation came back. So that was, it was a big new experience for me. Just like, it was a lot more arm speed, a lot more arm speed behind me. And that was just awesome.
85.5.
I mean, it's a 4 ounce, but I mean, 85.5, PR. Thursday, morning mechanics work, and that kettlebell drill again. I mean, I'm just gonna be doing that thing all day, every day. I mean, that drill is awesome. Love doing that thing. And then we had an awesome bench variation. We're hitting we had the legs up, pausing. We're doing the Spoto Larson press, Spoto press. So we were pausing like just before you hit the chest. You don't let it rest, you pause right in front of the chest. Makes it a little bit harder. And then we had the legs up, so it was Larson press. So we combined them, I did both of them. So it was Spoto Larson press. And then he hit absolute seeds. The bat was just flying off my shoulder, destroying the ball. Friday, PR Nation came back one more time. We clean. And I mean, really the story tells itself.
The Mamba mentality simply means trying to be the best version of yourself. That's what the mentality means. It means every day you're trying to become better.
We'll be right back.
two PRs, let's go. Then we went to the bullpen. Unfortunate week of pull downs. Hopefully next week. We can be back to where it was 85, 87 on the pull downs, but it was just another low 80s week for the pull downs. But overall, two PRs. That just means became a better athlete this week. So I can't complain. Great ass week.
See you next week.